My brothers. And I'm gonna find
natin doon sa dulo. Mm-hmm. Ikaw na sa dulo, Kuya Pangaro.
Q&A
nung
Kuya.
Q&A.
And this is...
Mag-Q&A.
Ikaw na lang
my beautiful mother. This is our hotel room one night before the wedding. That's our gowns, my mom's bed, my bed. I cleaned all the brushes, ready, prepared for the makeup session. And from the back, it looks like this. Very nice, very spacious. And you cannot see the skyline from here, but in the morning it will be beautiful. And that's it! Bye!
While on the TV,
skin prep. Sleeping next to my newly washed brushes. Yas, bitch. I have wake up time, wake up call is 3 a.m. But maybe I have to wake up earlier than that. I'm making sure that the skin is prepped for, you know, like makeup. Always make sure that the skin is prepped, moisturized at least 24 hours before makeup. My skin is very sensitive. Extremely. Thank you. Sige. Ganda ni Jing, no?
Oo nga.
Ganda ni Jing.
Ang ganda lang mag-makeup na, no? Ang galing niya mag-makeup.
Oo.
Siya lang daw. It speaks about the sentiments of the father of the bride, because the bride is going to get married, and as if he is counting his days, but the truth is he is very proud, and the bride is the most beautiful on her wedding day. So and this is also the fertility dance, and we call it gala dance.
Show about it, and not a word. love